I posted like in 2020 the title. And like I didn't even know the album was gonna exist yet. It just all made sense. Like I got a tramp stamp that literally says Princess. And I was like, oh, this all makes sense. Like this works. All of it works. It's like the tacky, snarky, like raunchy girl. like the outfits that I pick are outfits that remind me of what I would find in a Goodwill here. Not super high fashion, it's not super, you know. It's like kind of tacky, honestly. Like my jewelry's from Claire's, like I wanted to make it, like honor that part of myself here, you know. Then I feel like a dream come true. It's crazy. I look back at myself and think about this girl who was like really self-conscious, not confident. Oh my God! Wait, I've never even seen this photo. This is crazy. This is so like Chapel Row, like. And then this girl, I would like loved this giant bell buckle and everything. This girl made fun of me. She said, like, why do you wear these boots every day? You're not even a cowboy. And I was like, I felt like a fraud, and so I stopped. But this is so slay. The popsicle is insane, like that's insane. I still feel really self-conscious on stage sometimes, but I'm doing it for my younger self who like, the version of me with the, in the cowboy boots who like.
We heard her voice the first time at a junior high talent show.
Well, we didn't know she could sing the first time we went to see her. And I didn't cry, but my eyes leaked a lot. But I loved listening to her sing.
All the grandparents were crying by the end of the, And so it's kind of that way every time we see her. it's emotional.
And we always get emotional.
Yeah.
Because we love her so much.
Even Papa's crying.